great start so far. So going way back to the early days, the band started on a bet. A guy I work with said, my band has a show in 3 weeks. I fucking dare you to open for us. And we didn't even have a band. But I'm a degenerate gambler, and I said, I'll take that bet. It was for 30 bucks. And guess what? He never paid me, but I think we won in the long run. Anyway, we wrote two originals. We learned four covers, and we played them twice. That was our set. So, and here's the first song we ever learned, and we ever practiced, and we ever played. It's called Career Opportunities by the best. Go!